Okay, assalamu alaikum. This is a case where the student was faced with an amalgam filling, okay? So she was asking, how much do I go mesially on this tooth? Do I go subgingival or not? And how much do I reach? Now, the idea here is that this tooth, the area of the gingiva, is not clear, okay? So I need to clarify the area. How do I do that? When I put a retraction cord without any hemostat, the gingiva is not bleeding and nothing is a problem. The dry retraction cord, once you place it, it drives the gingiva more apically. So you see now better where is the margin of the amalgam and where is the secondary caries margin. The first function of this retraction cord is going deeper to expose and drag the gingiva more apically. Sorry. The second function of this retraction cord, if there are crevicular fluids and so on, they come out without obscuring the area that you're working in. A third function of this retraction cord is that it will be a guide for how much can I go apically, because this crown has not had any gingivoplasty or any gingival surgery, huh? You didn't do any crown lengthening or soft tissue lengthening. So that this will be a guide on how much pocket do I have left. So now in the area of the filling, you don't see the retraction cord, correct? Maybe it's not very clear on the camera, but the student doesn't see any trace of the retraction cord. The retraction cord is inside the pocket. So when I'm preparing, going apically with my preparation, and I still don't see the retraction cord, that means I still have vertical space to go in. The pocket is still deeper. So I'm not invading the depth of the pocket, and I'm not invading the junctional epithelium. Okay? So I keep preparing more apically until the beginning of the retraction cord appears. That means I could not go more apically without any surgeries and crown lengthening. Okay? So all of these are functions for the retraction cord. They help me and they guide my preparation. But because it was placed dry, make sure you wet it before you remove it. Why? But if there was not enough crevicular fluid to wet it, it will drag the lining epithelium of the pocket and it will cause bleeding. Okay, so wet it before you remove it. Thank you.